There's been a period of time where a lot of ordinary people don't have the same connection to the parks, and they don't feel like they are as welcome. Maybe I'm reading it wrong, but I'm just throwing it out there.
You are reading it correct, and that is one of the reasons why I ran, because if you grew up with the feeling of this park is yours, I'll give you an example. When I went to Minnehaha Falls as a kid, that was like going on a vacation. That was an adventure. But North Commons felt like mine. Willard Park felt like mine because I grew up in North Minneapolis.
Come on back to the north side, south side, east side, west side, play in the park for sure.
The music of my brother Wain McFarlane. Wain, thank you again. You know, you've got a history with the parks as well. You've played for different events around town.
Yeah.
And the parks mean so much to us as a community.
I'm telling you, we've grown up in the parks as well. Our band, Ipso Facto, we played Lake Harriet back in the day, and Shangoya, we played Lake Harriet. That was the hang. And then I've played North Commons Parks for many events over the years, and Juneteenth festivals, we've done that. I don't know for how long. Long as it's been, I've been there.
Health and well-being. Mm-hmm. The parks are about that, I think.
Well, I think it's what draws people to Minneapolis. It's what drew me there as an employee. My kids grew up using the parks. They learned to drive a golf ball at Columbia. They learned to ride bikes on our trails.
You are so correct in saying let's start with Teen Teamworks and other kinds of employment that young people have at rec centers to say here are the careers that you can advance to. Here are the careers that if you prepare for them, you can be a park police officer.
Yes.